Now it's 3rd and 13. Allen steps up. Allen hit from behind. T.J. Watt, the ball is free. Loose football. Steelers believe they got it.
The run on the field is a fumble. Recovered by the defense. First down.
Cameron Hayward on the recovery.
Look at Watt, number 90. He didn't feel like he played very well against Darrell Williams last year. Didn't really have the pressure he wanted. He came into this game with a mission. How about this pressure upfield? Allen tries to exit. Watt knocks it free.